At Hillel, we try to give our students the capacity to seek out challenges and the abilities and the tools to overcome those obstacles. And in doing so, we teach them to how to truly be heroes in their lives and in their community. And also, we teach them to channel their rage to fight off alien invaders.
I definitely teach them how to defend the world from aliens.
A hero is someone who sacrifices something that they, a part of themselves, something they would have had to help others.
A hero is a person that saves people.
You could be a hero by doing mitzvahs.
Helping other people.
Be really nice to people and make them feel good about themselves.
I think that all of our students are superheroes here at Hillel Academy. Except for the ones that flunk the witty superhero banter course.
A hero is someone who thinks of other people before themselves.
They give courage to people and they help them do what they want to do.
One of the most important things for me to teach my students is really to respect everyone around them and to give themselves respect too.
At Hillel, we are teaching our students to care not about just themselves, but about the greater community at large.
I really enjoy teaching Chumash. I really enjoy teaching the different themes and to analyze, you know, the different characters in Tanakh so that we can learn lessons from them about the choices that they made.
In Navi class, I recently learned that being a good Jew is not just being applied to Torah and mitzvot and being devoted to that. It's also about being a good person.
What I find particularly challenging is permeability class, which is teaching kids to walk through walls or any other solid object other than lead. Because what happens is the students get stuck, got to call the janitor, remove the drywall. It's really annoying.
There are definitely challenges with teaching our students how to be heroes. Sometimes they're flying through the hallways, which is strictly forbidden, you know, for liability reasons.
Whoa, stop! Turn around and walk, you know the rules.
One time we had a student burn a hole right through the chalkboard. He just was concentrating too hard and boom! Laser bolts out of his eyes, total mess. As a result, that student is no longer allowed to pay attention in class. We just gave him a mountain of fidget spinners and he just spins his day away.
It is my passion to help students, be strong and confident in their choices. I also teach them how to produce force fields with their hands, which is a skill that I'm really good at.
Our goal as educators is to find that passion inside of them and let it grow and feed it and nurture it.
I really, really love drawing and art and everything about art.
By finding that unique talent and trait and growing it and nurturing it and giving them the ability to find out what they're passionate about and finding how they uniquely can change the world.
Once someone was crying and they were really sad, so I drew a comic and I showed it to her and she laughed.
That is how we instill heroism in our students.
You don't have to fly to be a hero.
As long as you are able to do something good for the world.
And I think anybody who's met our students out there in the community walk away feeling like they met a kid who's helpful and is a outstanding member of the community, no matter their age.
Our students, when they go out there, they're going to be great people. They're going to be problem solvers, cures of diseases, great Torah scholars, and they're going to need all these necessary tools and skills to succeed in life and to truly be heroic and to make the world a better place for themselves and for future generations.
you just be nice to people, I guess. That's basically the key to everything.